The thyroid is ectonormal and contains multiple nodules with different echogenicity. The largest nodule is ectonormal, therefore it has no oncological significance. The moderately hypoechogenic lesion next to the ectonormal lesion was aspirated. This displays signs of paranodular blood flow. The tip of the needle is easy to identify on aspiration.